Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, my husband will be testing my Greek ability. Yes, how far I have learned the Greek language. For some time now, I think for the past 6 or 7 months, I've been going for Greek classes, but since early February, I haven't gone because I was recovering from a surgery I did. So I will be starting back my lessons soon. So now he wants to test how far I can still remember the things I learned before. So guys, he will be asking me some questions in English and tell me to pronounce them in Greek. Be serious, face the camera, talk to them.
Hi.
Okay, he just only said hi, imagine. Now, he will start by asking me some questions in English and I will say them in Greek. Can you start, please?
Yes. So, how we say chair in Greek?
Which chair? You mean chair, chair. The seat chair. On? Okay. Chair.
No, the chair we sit off.
Chair in Greek is called karekla. Karekla.
Karekla.
I'm correct now.
Almost.
I got it, karekla.
Bravo.
That is what my teacher taught me.
Okay.
The second question.
How do we say book in Greek?
I think that one is easy for me. Vivlio.
Really?
I got it, right?
Yes.
I got it. Vivlio. It is called Vivlio.
And how do we say bag in Greek?
Bag. Bag is shit, it came to my head now and I forgot again. Bag is chada. I got
chada.
It.
You got it.
Chada or shada?
Chada.
I got it.
Okay.
I haven't forgotten things like that.
Bravo. Good girl.
Thank you.
Bravo. I will buy you souvlaki.
They don't know what is souvlaki.
Some they do.
Yeah, okay. I guess so.
And how do we say bread in Greek?
Bread is somi. Yes.
No, not somi. Psomi. P-S.
Psomi.
Yes, you said somi.
Really?
Really.
Psomi. Are you sure you're not teaching me something? But I've never heard anybody call it psomi. I always call it somi. When
it's
I go to the bakery, I ask for somi, not psomi.
They understand when you say, psomi. When you go to the bakery and you ask for somi, they will give you psomi. But it's psomi, not somi. Okay,
I learned psomi. Good. Psomi.
Good that you learned something.
Wow. So what is the next question?
The next question is how we say hospital in Greek.
I know it. Wait. I know it. Hospital. Shit. I'm always using shit. Sorry, guys. Hospital. So, meal.
Top your lip, your leg.
So, me. No, no soco mio.
Ah, bravo.
No soco mio. But it's very long. No soco mio. Yes.
This is how it is.
No soco mio.
Long,
yes.
And difficult.
But I got it now, right?
You got it.
I said somio before.
Okay. Dash, leave on. Let's continue.
Okay.
Water in Greek.
That one is easy. Now, even a little child, my son knows water.
Really?
Nero.
Ah, bravo.
Nero.
And let's see how we call school. This is easy too.
I think I know school. Wait. Scholio.
Scholio, yes.
Not school, or school.
Scho.
Scholio, okay. It's holio,
okay.
Not
and, and table?
Trapezi.
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 It's and table. We said chair, we said it, eh?
Yes, chair is karekla. We said chair already.
And glass?
Potiri.
Bravo, kalo korici.
Kalo korici means good girl.
Yes. Ah, so you know, girl is korici.
Yes, girl is greeting.
And boy is?
Agori.
Agori, bravo.
Agori.
Bravo, Anna. Bravo, Anna.
Ah.
And let me ask you something quite tricky.
Okay.
Car.
Αυτοκίνητο.
Μπράβο, congratulations.
Αυτοκίνητο.
Good, I'm proud of you. Oh, let me ask you something else. How we call bottom?
Bottom. Bottom of pot, bottom of...
No, you're behind.
Ah, it is called... Colo.
I told you to tell me, not to show me.
Okay, it's called colus, yeah?
Right.
Colus.
Okay, you demonstrated it. Very nice. Okay.
How many questions did you ask me? I think that's all right.
That's all.
Okay.
So for today.
So guys, I was asked about 10 or 12 questions, right? I think it was 12 questions.
Who was counting?
Okay, sorry. We will continue our Greek lessons some other time. As in when he has time to ask me more questions.
I'm a busy man, I rarely have time.
Okay, we know now. We know, Mr. Busy. Okay, guys, thanks for staying with us on this video. Please, if you find this video helpful, do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you all in my next video. Thank you, and bye.
I beg you, bye. Subscribe. Thank you, bye.
Bye.